Hi, Stephen Penrod with Arizona Game of Fish, Page Springs Hatchery. We're out here at beautiful Kinnikinick Lake today, getting ready to stock some brown trout. We have about 1,600 pounds, about 4,300 brown trout that are going to go in today. Should be a good year for fall fishing at Kinnikinick Lake. Grab your rods, get out, and go fishing.
Support wildlife with the purchase of a license. Visit azgfd.gov.